It's a story of a crazy lady who's been at Parkway since 1842. She has a daughter, and they form K-Paw.
Hey kids, that's your cue!
It's a story of a group of students who are all involved in different things. Some like cheer, and some like running. One's on the football team. And then one day when the kids all came together, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group would somehow form a family. And that's the way we all became the K-Paw Bunch. The K-Paw Bunch. The K-Paw Bunch. That's the way we became.